Yeah.
There was a disruption earlier at today's football match between the Raccoon Sharks and the Old Court Thunders. Apparently, the game was interrupted when an unruly fan got out of control and sparked a riot. The number of injured is not yet known.
Aren't you eating anything? Hey, Bob, where's your mind at?
What?
Huh? What a weird customer.
Who is this guy?
Damn it! He's unconscious. Are you all right?
What are you doing?
Help me!
Yes.
Thanks.
Yes.
right.
Startled me. I'm surprised you're still alive. The whole city's a war zone. We need all the help we can get. Now, move the police car over there to build a barricade. Go!
Thank you.
They're getting closer. We gotta go, now!
Police Department. Please try to stay calm. Vehicles are standing by to commence evacuation. We need everyone here as quickly as possible.
That's it then? Get in, please.
The highway is too dangerous. We're taking side streets.
Damn! Another barricade.
As you can see, there are too many roadblocks. I'm afraid you'll have to get out and continue on foot.
Thank you. May I have it, pretty please?
Here!
May I have it, pretty please?
Here!
May I have it, pretty please?
This is it!
May I have it, pretty please?
This is it!
Move!
What's taking so long? Hurry up!
I'm trying! I'm almost done!
Hurry! Hurry! This way!
Okay, it's done!
Eric!
Now that was a rush.
Everything started to go wrong from then. No. Maybe we just didn't realize things had been going wrong for a long time. Dead people wander the city in search of the living. When that becomes normal, I know that it's time to just give up.
Yesterday, just before dawn, the Pentagon announced that radioactive waste has been leaked throughout Raccoon City. In accordance with U.S. safety regulations, the city has been placed under quarantine, and the Army has been sent in to investigate and control the situation.